Welcome to my channel, Madame Marianne VL. Good day, everyone. Now we're going to seashell and coral temple. We're now here. This is it, the seashell and coral temple. Andito na tayo, guys. Andito na tayo sa temple. Maraming tao, maraming people. Surprisingly, ang ganda niya talaga, puro seashells. Ang galing na pagkakagawa nito, guys. Super. Super unique and beautiful. Lucian Dragness, bring you a good fortune. Ito naman ang jug of wine. Inside the temple, you can see a small tunnel. Papasok tayo dyan, kailangan be careful. Kasi puro siya corals and shells inside. Napakaliit ng kanyang tunnel na to. Pero ang ganda niya sa loob. Grabe, ang ganda. Here are made by seashell and sea corals. Grabe, parang nasa ilalim ng dagat. Talagang parang nasa ilalim ng karagatan kasi puro siya corals. Grabe talaga siya. Maraming po nasa underwater sea. Ito. Ayan, inipo nila ang mga corals. Ang ganda, pinagsama-sama nila dito sa loob. Super, grabe sa ganda. Kaya lang, kailangan, be careful. Kasi matalas ang corals. Chin-chin-li-men, itin Xiao-xin na. Xiao-xin. Ingat po habang nasa loob. Going inside the cave or the small tunnel, you must be very careful. It's really very small inside. Lots of corals. beautiful lantern made by seashells. Ang galing, oh. Ang ganda na pagkakagawa ng lantern na ito. Very unique. And go home. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Bye bye. Keep safe, everyone. See you again. My channel.